Hey guys, this is Vivek from Gadget Guy Pro, and in today's video I am showing the benchmark results, gaming review and the camera image quality of the Lee Eco Lee 1S. Lee Eco, formerly the Lee TV, has launched the Lee 1S in India at a price tag of ₹10,999, and it is available on Flipkart as of now, and there is no word on the offline availability. To test out the phone on different benchmark platforms. For the first one, I am using Antutu. On Antutu, it scores 55,000 plus numbers, and it's really good numbers. And when you check out the rankings, you can easily find your device at the number 12 position. And considering the price tag, it's a really great number. On Quadrant, it scores 26,000 plus, and on the Geekbench, it scores 975 for the single core, and the multi core it scores 4,927. And the CPU Z gives you a detailed information about your device, the number of cores it running, and which processor it is running on. It has 3 GB of RAM and powered by 2.2 GHz octa-core MediaTek Helio X10 processor, and it packs 3000 mAh battery, and there is a USB Type-C connector, and at a price tag of ₹11,000, you get a much more a power packed smartphone. And when you play high-end graphics game like the Asphaltic, you will find that there are no heating issues or lag issues while playing such a game, and you can easily play game without any problem. And as you can see that the phone, you can play games without any issues, and it runs flawlessly good without any lag issue on the smartphone. And apart from this, it's a very lightweight smartphone and offers you a great gaming experience on the phone. And it packs 5-megapixel front-facing camera and the 13-megapixel rear camera. And when you check out the images, it comes out really good, and there are no any distortions or issues when it comes to the image quality, and the low light images comes out really good, and there are nothing as such. And when you check out the daylight images, they are as usual, and there are no issues. And apart from this, we share a detailed review in upcoming video. This is your host Vivek signing off. Thanks for watching this video. Do subscribe to our channel so that you won't miss any upcoming video.